for there is no end. Death, life, destruction, creation, threads of the same fabric. No matter who you worship, where you call home, we are all connected in this life. And in the face of destruction, you can despair alone or persevere together. This is not a world built in your image.
No. It is a better one.